pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our Topps player of the game.
Matt, that was seven strong innings for him, and it's always good when you can get your starter to take you deep into the ball game, and he got the bullpen to finish things out for him.